really based on abolitionism, but it has a